Cool. We can get across everything now. Much easier. Them all. I don't know which achievement that is, but I like it. Screw you, you little baby demons. Where is the pig nose? I guess I miss one pig nose, it won't kill me, so. That hole looks like enemies would come out of it.
Steady now, gather your nerve. Jump to the first, then the next. Ride the current.
So it's gonna be nothing but jumping on vents and going straight up from here. Or getting items. Basket. Okay, cool. Thank you. This one. I haven't died that much in this game. Oh, I thought I fell off. I was about to scream. No! I made it! Or I did not make it. No! No! Fuck! Fuck! That's such bullshit! Why do you turn me around when- Oh no, you did not. Fuck everything. I mean, I've died a few times, but... Woo! I hope I'm really about to fight this fucking rabbit, because... Oh, wrong way, fuck! Sorry if I'm not talking much right now, I'm just trying to focus on this. You wanna fuck with me, huh? Just die. Take care of all of these guys. I sure hope so. There you- Oh, it's a mouse!
We have a mission to complete, and you are an intolerable annoyance. Some like it hot, but no one likes it this hot!
You're an annoying little fucking rat, and I'm gonna kill you too. Oh, fuck. Ow! Fuck off with ya. Ow, you fucking twat! Yes, I can, but I don't care about getting those at all now. Right now, so. Just pop up right now. Go. I don't care about the tooth. You. I'm back. Sorry about that. Fuck you. Fuck you. Thank fucking God. Now, no more little bastards trying to knock me off shit. Fuck you. Oh, I need health. Give me your health. Give me your life. Give me your life. No, you're not. What's behind here? Do 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 do. Thank you. You act like I can't find a way around your shit. Oh, that means enemies. Oh boy. Does this count as a boss fight? Feels like, oh! That easy. Make the fire cool down, please.
Temporary setback, a minor hindrance, a trivial impediment. I'll just what? Move along. I'll deal with you later, Alice. You'll never stop our grand plan.
What's the grand plan? That's my question, man. I rhymed. I'm so funny. Look at that! We did it! Let's only hope that Mad Hatter's gonna be nice to us after we did this for him. Yes, you got. If I gotta fight you, it's gonna be not fun.
I finished my work and you're complete, Hatter. Now, what about this damnable train?
I feel like a new man, or whatever I am. I feel like an unsprung spring, like an uncorroded gear, like an untarnished bit of metal that sticks in your eye!
Answer me, Hatter. I'm suffering, and changes here are a cause, or they're a reflection, or the effect. What's going on? What are the new rules?
The law is just a whispered away, a way home to wonder who knows how to measure rules with a ruler? Cruel rules.
Idiot. I should have left you in bits. Come. The least you can do is help me discover what's going on.
Don't touch me, you. I'm gonna. Oh, of course, it's a boss arena. Let's go. Oh, you're gonna help? Oh, I'm not gonna fight you? Oh, thank you. Okay, we got more stuff to do. Thank you for that. Boom, boom. Which one of you am I going to be fighting? That's my Oh, fuck. Thanks, Mad Hatter. I already knew about this. Yes, I would like to continue, because I feel like I'm near the end of this. Oh, you're gonna show me the tutorial to throw bombs again, aren't ya?
Come here, Alice. I'll get this door open.
I love how when you leave, the bad guys show up. You, bro! Fuck him up! Oh.
I can't be a bubble forever. Follow me.
Here. Oh no, boss time, isn't it?
Whoever said there is no book so bad but something good may be found in it never read Martin Farquhar Tupper's Proverbial Philosophy.
This feels like an earthquake. What's happening?
I really look like I know. Your judgment must be severely impaired.
Well, it's only fair that she's asking. Oh, okay. We got this. Oh, snap! Thought you were about to flip me off. I was about to be like, bro, I'm helping you out. Thanks. Is this a boss fight? It feels like a boss fight. That's a fancy ass train.
We found the source of the shaking, but are those two quaking? What are they up to?
You'll never stop us, silly Hatter and Alice. It's lift! You're too late!
The insolence, the arrogance, the execrable table manners! They are destroyers of Wonderland! Defilers, denuders, derangers, delightful,
did they actually create that infernal train to destroy Wonderland?
What does that matter? They deserve to die!
Okay, I'll kill him.
Down this instant! I ought to...
Enough talk! Battle time, missy!
Oh, want to fight? Let's go! Something big is coming our way.
Abandon false hope. Forget the past. The damage is done.
Let the madness begin. Resume the honey.
What in the fuck is that? That's a mech. Are we gonna fight him right here? Oh, no.
Precious to me. And the guests. All I really wanted was another tea party.
Please, Hatter, you promised. Where is that train going? What's its purpose? Tell me. Now.
There's no time for whatever it is you want to talk about. It's time for tea. Turtle. He ran the looking glass night. Come on, you lot. We can still be friends. Got a mind, Artili. Drink.
My memories are shattered. I'm trying to collect the pieces, and I now believe the train impedes me. You must help me. You promised.
Ask the one who helped them what helped themselves. Whoever that is.
Very big. He deserved to die. I'm about to drown in tea, in ignorance.
Okay. So that's the end of the chapter 2. We're going on to chapter 3, but I'm going to be ending the stream here. And when we do this again, we're going to come back to chapter 3 and 4, because I'm doing chapter 1 and 2
caught
this round,
and
then 3 and 4.
Saints be
praised. Then 5 and 6.
In mysterious ways, got plans for her.
Take her over to the Mangled Mermaid. Rent a bed.
On to woo a girl, Mr. Brawl.
Do you think you're doing?
What comes natural, like?
Not natural to me. Get away.
Alright, guys. This is going to be the end of the stream. I want to thank you all for coming and watching and supporting. And I will see you guys next week, next Thursday, with more of this. So, thank you all for coming, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.